You need to plug in the monitor.
Three, two, one, go!